I didn't get sober until I was 25. So I've been arrested. I've been rejected. I've been affected. You know, I've been infected, and I've been kicked out of my family. You know, like doors have been closed on me because I was the total destruction tornado that ripped through everybody's life. And it was, you know, car crashes, jails, institutions, and almost death. And I finally got clean at 25.